Hey, everybody, Dr. Mitch, and the American Sociological Association has actually put out a new study that says women that work in an environment that's mostly male may have changes in the brain that are not positive, negative, because of all the cortisol, the stress that they may have. So if you're in a stressful environment, either change your job or see what you could do to make it a more healthy environment. I'm Dr. Mitch for WGGS, Channel 16 TV.